Okay, so I have these headphones. They are quality headphones. I think they are like 50 euros or more. I had it one day on, and I bent it up to pick up something. When I stretch up again, I just step on the cable, and when I stretch up, I just broken the wire inside somewhere here. I already opened it, and the soldering side inside the helmets, it's okay. Well, it's something broken around here somewhere, obviously, and I need to change this, and I want to change this because these are expensive headphones. I have it for a very long time, and I really like it, and they are comfortable, and they are, I like it. Anyway, how can I do that? I just went to the local store, I brought some cable and some plugs. I bought these plugs. It will go one of these on each side of it inside, and after that one cable it will came for separately and stick up here like that. And in the other side the same. I'm gonna put the mother plug inside the headphone, and two other plugs will go in, and the other one will go on the other side. All three of these plugs will be solder on this heavy duty, I think it's heavy duty, it's a nice cable anyway, and looks like it's a quality one. So all these, all three of these, they are going to be soldered on this cable, because this side I find it very big, and uncomfortable to work with. I will probably put some shrink tube and shrink it up. It will be more like smaller thing, not big thing like this, walking or using it here. It will be like, if I let it with this, it will be like this, and I don't really like that. I'm gonna put like a shrink tube, and it will be more thinner, and it will look better, and probably it will last longer, because I intend to put some hot glue inside, so that will stick, and it will be like a commercial plug that you find in the commercial wires already plugged. You can already see that this is not a Chinese cheap speaker, and the 5 euros that I paid for the cable and the plugs, it will do okay for repairing this. It will be a cheap price for repairing this pair of headphones. Now I immediately see that this is high quality stuff, because these are made to be serviced, well, if it's necessary. All the parts are marked, like left, right, when that helps when you put it back together. And all the parts are high quality, so you can solder, and that's the solder that with no problem. So this will go only one way, like this. Okay, so officially my idea sucks. Because I cannot repair this without making any real damage to the case itself. So is going to replace the cable, and I'm going to leave it without these two lugs here. The main reason for that was that once the cable is from using, it's broken or something like that, you just pull it out and plug in another one, and it will not be necessary open up the headphones. Obviously I need to make like major change here. I don't like to do that. I don't want to do that. I think it's better if I just put in the cable. Now this is not my first headphone that I fix, and from the experience I know this cable, they are heavy duty and very hard and stuff like that, but from the experience I know this cable, it will not hold very long time when using it in this, and it will give up problems, so it will not be like the original one that holds me like for 5 years. This will be a lot more work on it quality. Okay, so I decided I'm gonna cut with the Dremel this part here, and I'm gonna fit this inside. It will not be the prettiest thing that I made, but it will be a very practical thing. It's what I need. So first I'm gonna solder all, and after that I'm gonna just cut it and try to fit it in. Okay, so I cut it up first one. It turned up better than I thought to. So yeah, I'm gonna cut the other one. So this is perfect. And the other one. Okay, that's one. This to dry, and I'm going to make the cable. Okay, so, and 2 hours later, this is where I end up with my ear speakers with the cable. Perfect. I just fixed myself €50 headphones.